This is my Brachypelma smithi. Molted last week. Confirmed as a female. It was around 3.5 to 4 inches now. Excuse me. Got this girl for $45 in January at an expo. Great price for one of these. It's a really, really awesome tarantula. Slow grower, take long to mature, but definitely worth it.